Hi everyone. Mark the following statement as true or false. Number one, ordinary hydrogen is a mixture of 75% ortho and 25% para forms. All the four atoms of molecule of H2O2 lie at the same plane. Hydrogen peroxide is neutral like water. Hydrogen peroxide can be prepared from BaO2 but not from MnO2 and PbO2. So the correct statement is yes, ordinary hydrogen is a mixture of 75% ortho and 25% para forms. All the four, the statement is wrong because the correct structure of hydrogen peroxide is this. So here the two oxygen atoms are lying in one plane, okay, and hydrogen is lying in one plane and the other hydrogen is lying in another plane. You can see this two oxygen atom and hydrogen is lying in one plane and this hydrogen is lying in another plane. So all the atoms are not lying in one plane. So this statement is false. Hydrogen peroxide is neutral like water. This also is false because when hydrogen peroxide reacts with sodium carbonate, which is a base, okay, it gives out salt and water, okay. So it will give out carbon dioxide, a gas, because it's a carbonate. Whenever an acid and a base react, it gives a salt, water and carbon dioxide. So carbon dioxide will be evolved, water will be also formed. What will be the oxide left? Tell me. This will be Na2 and this is O2, okay. So Na2 O2 will be the oxide left behind. Na2 O2 plus H2 1O from here, and then CO2 is liberated. So whenever H2O2 reacts with a base, it slightly acts as an acid and this acts as a base. So it's slightly acidic in nature, so this is also false. But this statement is correct. Yeah, H2O2 is prepared from barium peroxide because when barium peroxide reacts with H2SO4, we get barium sulfate plus hydrogen peroxide plus 8 molecules of water. Here, this 8 molecules of water in H2 and O2 will react to form hydrogen peroxide. Okay, so this is also used, but from MnO2 and PbO2 we can't prepare hydrogen peroxide. So the correct statements is 1 and 4, this is true, and 2 and 3 is false. So the correct option will be option A. I hope this has answered your question.